MTV's Jersey Shore is back, like a long-lost loved one or drug-resistant supervirus. And while it would take too long to catch you up on everything that's happened to the gang since we last saw them, suffice to say, much has changed. Only kidding. They're still human filth.
I'm even holding this girl's hand while she's grinding on Paulie, just to give her support, because she might hurt her back from twerking. Can't get a better wingman than that.
She smells like a stripper, but right now that's all I can smell. I got sprayed by one last week. She was going through my garbage cans and I startled her. It's really my fault. She also got the dog too.
Somebody's been buying from my fragrance line.
Hey, Nicole Byer from Nailed It right here on Netflix, ba-bong. Nicole, you have your own line of fragrances?
Yes, I do. And this one is called Smells Like a Stripper. Yeah, it's got top notes of cotton candy, sadness, and just a hint of student debt.
Smells like she wanted to be a dental hygienist at one point. Oh, hi. If you liked what you just saw, you can watch an entire episode of my show right now. Just click my face to the left and watch a full episode on Netflix. Ba-bong. You're already sitting on the toilet, so just go ahead and click on my face. Right there-ish. And remember to do some stretches so you don't get deep vein thrombosis.